Excuse me?
Саппорта на утечке погибли повторно.
Чего? Там что-то...
Там, слушай, видимо, какое-то правило есть. Возможно, оно где-то внутри команды было озвучено, про которое мы не знали. Там есть сет на Nature's Profit, который мы уже обсуждали неоднократно. Да, вот его показывают, вот этих вот пенечков. Который мы уже неоднократно обсуждали в студии аналитики. Там маленьких пеньков не отличить от больших. Возможно, где-то собирали команды для обсуждения и сказали, если вы используете вот этот сет, то шард нельзя покупать. Видишь, да, админ говорит, что нет. Ты, если уже используешь этот сет, шард покупать не надо. Видимо, прям посреди игры ему об этом сказали. Возможно, кто-то напомнил или еще что-то, но он не успел шард купить.
Вот так вот. Ну,
и Nature's Profit у нас будет без шарда в этой игре, но вроде как шард.
Excited for the little Bussy man versus Globku rivalry. I'm not engaging with that at all. Like, that man on that day ruined any chances of ever collabing. Like, I don't want anything to do with him. His whole Twitter page was full of just gatekeeping nonsense. I think Guilty Gear needs a community that is welcoming to new players and not that kind of bullshit. That was just like, yeah. I was trying out a character for the first time. Man defeated me with Axel. And, you know, I kept rematching, obviously, because I want to get better. To go onto Twitter and be like, his comment was fine. He said, GG's, you should hit practice mode and try out the defensive mechanics, which I did. Like, that was actually helpful. Reading the comments, the replies to his community just tells me how much that guy has been or how he's been behaving in a stream. And like, I just don't want to encourage that type of behavior. Like, reading.
That's your one position, getting just.
He's just losing his money.
He's just losing his money. He's just getting hit
he's
by
losing
the,
his money.
By the offlane bounty. And now mid tower is getting pressed.
And now saves to Roche.
No, he's not.
He's gonna do Roche for like pre 10 minutes.
He's actually.
They're not gonna check this out. He's gonna do it.
There's no way.
He's actually having such a good game here, this jungle Huskar. And one of the. It was the fastest arm that was seen on a Huskar in this patch. He's now gonna get Roche. It's gonna be the. Is this the. I bet we don't even have that stat. Do we have that stat?
This is the fastest Roche in the DPC. As long as he doesn't die. He's doing it right, though.
He's got it. He's gonna be able to do it. Unless he gets... Oh no! Look how low it is! Get to the pit! Everybody get to the pit! Get to the pit right now! Get to the pit, boys! You can get it! There's a Roche!
Oh my god!
Oh, they're gonna get hit it! Somebody hit it! Everybody to the pit!
Now, Clavon, get the fuck over here. You thought that was all you were getting.
Oh, there's more? There's more?
Of course fucking not. I'm Johnny Silverhand, and you just got cyberpunked. I'll see you cyber later.
God damn it!
Fucking dumbass, Cleveland.
That's all the XP you get.
Fuck you, Johnny!
Asses, and then I buy you some better glasses. Look at you, and you fake-ass chain. Motherfuck you. You are pussy, man. Don't look at me. You are not strong enough. Motherfucker, I kick your butt. Come on now.
Damn.
Is it my turn?
Yeah, you wake turn up, now. Up. Okay.
Okay, I need a beat. I need a beat.
Okay, right, we get you a beat.
Okay.
Thank you. Crab crack for the primer.
Damn, this is a good one.
Look at you, motherfucker.
headphones. I bone your mom. You suck my dick. You have a small little prick. Look at your fucking hair. What the fuck you wearing? Underwear. You fuck.
I don't wear underwear, motherfucker. That's not true.
You look like dry.
It doesn't matter if I could trip up. It's a bad call. You can't think about those hands being reality because it's a bad fucking call. You want to call all in for 50K with 2-7? Oh, it flopped 2-2-7. I would have had a full house. Would have nothing. It's a bad fucking call. That's it. 2-2-7. What the fuck? What?
Kitty, call... Call for help, Kitty.
Okay.
You are security. You are here to rob me or something? What's going? Ah! Where did he go? Where the fuck did he go? He's wizard. This man is wizard. This man is wizard.
I didn't know.
Just like you.
The clowns are in town. Good job, Reno. I thought the full board of clown was already a problem. Good job, Reno.
He should be 1 HP right now.
I hit him.
Hey, don't kill him. Alright, we'll take turns trying to hit the trick shot.
Alright, get it!
Hey! You hit the trick shot?
It wasn't really a trick shot, but it kind of was actually. Yeah, I hit it. That was crazy.
No way. Nice.
Let's get it, boys. Let's go!
Nice.
Because it's kind of rude if you think about it.
Yeah, you're actually right. That would be fucked up.
Okay, so what are we doing here now? Uh-oh.
Who are you?
What do you want? How'd you find us?
He knows too much.
He's so fast!
He's too strong!
Why? Who is he? He's not even trying! Get him!
Oh shit! What is this bike made out of?
So yeah, there we go. Thank you so much for your subs, guys. I like it. So I'll have to give you guys a tour. At some point I will do a stream where I just give you guys a tour of the tour of